The music when they don't know the song, right? I teach you a pattern. It'll help you when you don't know the song. Okay? Are you ready? So, when you don't know the song, don't dance. The best thing is, even if you're in a battle, if you don't know the song, don't dance. Stand still, just look up, and listen. The clock don't start till you start dancing. So he said, hey, it's time to go. Hold on, I'm getting it in. Okay, I'm ready. So you have approximately 2/4 eighths to know the entire song. In 2/4 eighths, you will know the entire song. Huh? Okay, so you have to count. Not in eight, count in four. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 3, 4, 4, 2, 3. Whatever happened in 4, 2, 3, 4, expect a change in the second 4, 2, 3, 4. If it don't change, you know the entire song. Okay? We're gonna try.
Africani latini, arabi e pure sciptari, comprerò un Lamborghini. Conosco vari cristiani e pure dei malandrini. Tipi di tutti i colori, comprerò una Lamborghini. Tutta sportiva di Armani, caricano la Tupini. 200 all'ora in Moscova, comprerò una Lamborghini. Comprerò una Lamborghini, comprerò una Lamborghini. Comprerò una Lamborghini, comprerò una Lamborghini.
You should know the whole entire song now. Do you know it? Yeah? Floor. Go on.
africani latini, arabi e pure shqiptari, comprerò un Lamborghini. Conosco bravi cristiani e pure dei malandrini, tipi di tutti i colori, comprerò una Lamborghini. Tutta sportiva di Armani, caricano la bambina. $200 Moscova, comprerò una Lamborghini. Comprerò una Lamborghini, comprerò una Lamborghini. Comprerò una Lamborghini, comprerò una Lamborghini. È il giorno del mio matrimonio, oggi mi sposo con mano. I soldi per me sono Dio, ma per molti sono il demonio. Ricevo chiamate da dentro, come se fosse normale. Ti stendo come Emilia Nenco, la tua tipa succhiano male. Al terminal 1 mi aspettano con un sacchetto. Il volo era interminabile, quale detector frate al tuo concerto. Col pompa sotto l'impermeabile, 5-6 K da Gucci, ero strafatto di blucis. Mi spiace fra se sono un rapper, io sono...
And it doesn't matter which song you play, German, Italian, English, Swedish, I know the entire song within that frame. Because I listen to everything that plays in that 1/4, and for what plays in the next 1/4, and in the next 1/4, and in the next 1/4. If they don't switch, I know the entire song. You have to listen to music not as we do as dancers. Dancers don't really make music. Musicians do. So music is written in 4/4 or 4/8. You have to listen in that count, not our count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 2. You don't need 2 bars. You gotta listen in 4. And then you need to start going to listen to a live band play. And watch how they play. Don't just listen. Watch exactly how they play. Every member in the band plays exactly like another band. Okay, let me see. I'm gonna do the bass player first. Hey, where's remix? So, bass player is the coolest person in the band. He is the coolest. They call it the bass is the coolest, the sexiest person in the band, besides the saxophone. The bass and the saxophone are the most sexiest member in the band, even if they don't look attractive. They're the most sexiest people in the band. Because if you ever watch the bass player, he's not moving, nor is the saxophone player. The bass player in the band. He's moving with no energy, no matter what comes from.
Bring the fire, bring the attitude, tear my nose off. Bring the flame, on, till the joint no more. Yo, I need to burn, need to be right, but when I clap up, wait, I need to make the wonder twins, be that little bit, it's it. I'm need to bring back some listen.
Drama. First exciting person. He's happy to play. The horn players are your choreography section. That's the only play. And they stand around like, percussion player, second exciting person, because he want to touch everything.
Yeah.
your band. So when you become the drummer, all your moves are exciting. That means energy. When you become the bass player, that means you break your energy down and go into a groove and relax, take time to breathe. When you become the horn section, you become just a choreographed part. That means you do the same thing over and over until you figure out what you're gonna do next. And then when you become the percussion player, you everywhere. You wanna go with the band, you wanna go with the musician, you wanna go with the drummer, you wanna move everywhere around the stage. You want all your movements to constantly move. And when you become the singer or the rapper, you put it all together. Okay? Cool? Boy, y'all look like it's a lot. Yes. Difficult. Are you okay?
Yeah.
You are the quietest crowd ever.
We're just taking it in.
Huh?
We're just taking it in.
Okay. Well, say something. Let me know that you're still here. Okay, questions?
Yes, I have questions.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
I'm talking about
it. It's okay.
Yeah, just about like, I think, like, I can hear it, but I can't remember it. Like, it's a memorization thing.
Yeah.
Like, I don't know if I'm just not, like, familiar with it, and I don't do the exercise enough for me to be able to just, like, remember it.
No, it's not that you don't remember it, it's that you want to move to it too fast.
Okay.
Like, when a good song come on, everybody want to jump and dance. Don't know the lyrics or the words, but you're like, ah, move, but you have no idea what they're saying. Then later you start to listen again, you learn the words, then you learn the sound. You have to do that the first time you hit a song. Don't get so excited as soon as you hear it, fall back and like, oh, I like this song. And then take it in. You know, the more you take it in, the better you know it. Yeah, next question. Oh, but later I'll write down a chart that to help you.